Adam's a headset who plays NBA 2K18. Okay, and I have no clue why Caleb is interviewing me. Probably just because he's wanting to have objects in his room to interview. Okay, so, like, people, all these people play these gun games, but I say they're too violent, they teach you bad things. Next thing you know, there's gonna be someone's gonna, like, die because they play GTA. Okay, so, like, sports are better. That's all I do for them. I play NBA, I watch NBA, and I do, and I have, like, fantasy league with NBA, whatever that thing is called. Okay, so, like, it's good. Like, all you do is jump around, shoot, get a kill, and Fortnite. Except Fortnite you can build, unlike the other games. And, like, yeah. This is the only game I've ever played, because I'm a loyal to it. It's the only game I'll ever like. It's the only game I'll ever play. And, like, it's the only game I'll ever will play. So, like, I don't know why people say, like, NBA, I've played all the NBAs. Done with NBA 2K. 63, whatever, when it came out in 1963, and like, yeah, and like, most of you probably don't even play this game because all you guys play your stupid Fortnite. But this is 100% better than Fortnite, okay? So, don't let Mr. Tissue Box tell you anything else. There's a toothbrush, there's a paper towel, there's an alien, because NBA 2K18 is my game, and it's the best, so back off. Yeah, except you don't actually use me in NBA 2K18 because it's like not multiplayer, I don't think. I don't know, I don't play this game that much anymore because I play Fortnite. My secret identity is from Boom. I play Fortnite. Sorry, I'm not loyal anymore. Fortnite's 100% better than this. But Fortnite's better, and we all know it is, right? We all know it is.